Thank you for giving me this opportunity to speak on the motion of thanks on the President's address. Sir, let me start by saying that this is the 8th consecutive budget that the people of Andhra Pradesh have had to face disappointment, sir. AP has been in a crisis mode for more than 10 years. Even before the bifurcation, sir, with all the Telangana agitations and everything else, for 10 years, our state has been in a crisis mode, more than 10 years. We are not in a position to envision our future due to the continuing uncertainties. We are constrained to focus on our state issues and do not even have the luxury to participate in the dialogue about the nation as a whole when our state is suffering and on the brink of economic collapse, sir. On top of the challenges being faced due to unfair bifurcation, where our state was victimized, we are also facing lack of promised support from the center and not fulfilling the provisions of the AP Reorganization Act in full. Further to that, the illogical and irrational decisions taken by the new government, our state, which was among the top performing states in the country with double-digit GSDP growth and leading in industrial investments and infrastructure development, is now on the brink of economic collapse. The fall in tax revenue collection in the state is one of the highest in the country, and over 1.8 lakh crores worth of investments have been withdrawn from the state, sir. Sir, the decision to scrap PPAs has brought the reputation of the state and the country as an investment destination into question, with countries threatening legal action, sir. Among the many challenges we are facing, the most burning issue is the decision of the AP government to split the capital into three pieces, sir. Moving the executive capital to Vizag, the legislative capital to Amaravati, the judicial capital to Karnool. Sir, the acts to repeal the CRDA Act.
No more questions.
Decentralize the governance. Sir, what is this, sir?
No.
Sir, I seek your intervention.
I seek your protection.
Sir, I seek your protection, sir. I've said nothing unparliamentary, sir.
Please. Take your seat, I'll take care of.
They're disturbing me, sir. They're disturbing me. I request. Sir, among the many challenges we are facing, the most burning issue is the decision of the AP government to split the capital into three pieces, sir. They want to move the executive capital to Vishakhapatnam, leave the legislative capital in Amaravati, and the judicial capital to Karnool, sir. The acts to repeal the CRDA Act and to decentralize the governance have been approved by the cabinet and have been passed in the assembly, sir. They are pending in the legislative council as the chairman has sent them to select committee, sir.